Hey there, friends. Welcome back to Word Jam. I'm playing China, level 10. Let's go with Rust and Rustic and Sit and Sir. Cut, Kurt, Cut, Cust, Cut, Kurt, Skit,
Get. Currency,
rut,
get active,
rut,
so this is a cool way of actually going to alright, so that will reset the game here, but we also need to do some text. Enable
crust
is equal to false, so we hide that, and then we go to game over text. Dot enable is equal to true. So game over text 2, or dot text,
stir
is equal to game over,
and wrist, plus score, rust, plus Sist, cust, crit,
slash and is what we call an escape key. All it does is it turns it. So if you want to have a line on
skit,
string value, that's what we do. Okay.
Next thing we're gonna do is wrist,
return.
Rust.
All right. So we now have this set up. Next thing we do is
set
up game timer. Plus equals time dot delta time, and then we're gonna go to enemy timer. Minus equals time dot delta time.
Crit.
So what we do here is we set up the game timer, the enemy timer. You need to add the
ends at T.
Is less than or equal to zero.
We're
gonna say float interval
T.
And this is what I was talking about when some games actually get the real time. So there are certain games where you have to wait. For example, a minute is more like 50 seconds. So you know, it seems like it's spending a minute, but it's only 50 seconds. So you don't have to use the actual standard.
Suit, of course. Wow. Okay, my friends. We'll see you next time.